Siamo qui con Jonathan Bergman e Aaron Sanz, i due professori americani che hanno inventato il flipped learning, l'apprendimento capovolto. Ci troviamo in Islanda, a Keflavik, dove abbiamo trascorso due giornate insieme a loro per un congresso e un workshop che sono stati davvero interessanti, e loro hanno dato la concessione per fare questa piccola intervista per la rivista Vita Scolastica e Giunti. Allora, la prima cosa che chiedo, innanzitutto, thank you to be here with us, and the first question is, what are the best motivations for flipping at schools? At school.
You know, I think one of the greatest motivations for a teacher to flip their classroom is to get them away from the front of the classroom, becoming not the center of attention, and making students and learning the center of attention in the class. So a lot of teachers want to do that, and a flipped classroom is a way for them to make that transition to becoming a guide and a facilitator of learning rather than a person who just tells the students information.
I would say also this is really about asking one key question. That question is, what is the best use of class time? And I would argue it's not you standing up in front of your class and yakking at your students, talking at them. It's something else. So if you can move that direct instruction, that lecture, if you will, away from the group space and make it into the individual space, which may happen at home or sometimes in the classroom, then I think you're going to see huge results, you will, in terms of student engagement and motivation in the classroom.
Perfect. And what about the flipped learning at the primary schools? Because our magazine is a magazine about the teaching in primary schools. What can we say to the Italian primary school teachers?
Yeah, a lot of teachers in a secondary school, they want to flip their whole class. But a lot of primary teachers aren't flipping whole classes, they're just flipping a lesson here and a lesson there. So using it more as a selective tool rather than a comprehensive approach in their classroom.
The other thing that we're seeing at the primary level is a lot of teachers are using what we call the in-flip. So they're creating the video content on a maths lesson or science or English or whatever it might be you're trying to teach, and then the students are watching the videos in the class at their own pace, and then at a center. So there's one center here and they're working on this, and then they can, it gives a lot more time for the teacher to interact with individual students because she's not standing in front of the chalkboard, if you will, or the internet projected device or whatever it might be, teaching. She's in amongst the students working with.
Perfect. Thank you very much for your time, your disponibility. Diciamo grazie ai nostri due ospiti che hanno risposto gentilmente alle nostre domande e speriamo, and we hope to have you in Italy one in the future, if yes. It is possible, and to share your wisdom with us. grazie ancora e alla prossima.